Okay. Water averted. It's not going under the building anymore. Anyways, thank God I had that drop cloth. God, how long has it been fucking running under the fucking building, man? Anyways. There we go. Even I know they didn't do that, right? So I bought this. Because I'm going to write my apartment number on it. Anyways.
Hello.
Hi. It's not in the building anymore. Anyways, okay. Well, now at least it'll get some sunshine and somebody comes to fucking turn it off at some point. Anyways, and then now I'm gonna go like this. Because I'm sending this to my case managers because, well, that's my bedroom window. My living room windows, bedroom window, probably somebody else's bedroom window, but anyways, the faucet is right outside my bedroom window. This is going to work very well. Fucking hot out here. Can you read that 129? No, not really. Really, how much better that is. If it's not taken care of sooner. Anyways, I really hope they're working on fixing this fucking problem. But if they fucking are planning on fixing it like they fix everything else, I'm fucking scared.